What if I told you this is the tiniest blender to ever exist in the whole entire world?
It legit is, but I'm gonna put it to the test and make a smoothie.
A little teeny tiny strawberry, a sliver of a banana,
orange juice,
and a little ice cube.
Okay, it's time to see if this thing actually works.
Here we go, 1, 2, 3.
Years later, and it's still thick.
Why it look like that though? Okay, let's try it. It's just really thick.